I want to share with you McCall's 8107 and I made View A. I had enough fabric when I was making this dress that I just decided on a whim that I would make a ruffle to go down the right side of the dress. I really liked the way that it turned out and it was extremely easy to do. I cut out a 5-inch wide strip of fabric along the cross grain of the fabric, which is the stretchiest part that goes from left to right. And once I got that cut out, I gathered the top edge of the fabric and then I basted it to one side edge of the dress. And then I laid the other piece of fabric on top of that to create like a sandwich where the ruffle was sandwiched between the front and the back of the dress on the side. And then I sewed everything down in one piece and that was how I got the ruffle on the side. So easy, so easy. I made an extra small in the dress. I purchased the fabric from Joann Fabrics. The pattern is rated as easy. The dress does have a V-neck front and I will link a video in the description that I used to help me get the V-neck applied. View A comes together really quickly. You just have the neckband, the front, and the back piece, and that's it. The hem does have a rounded curve. All of the pieces were cut on the fold, so not only was it easy to sew, but it was very easy to cut out. Before I go, I want to leave you with a love share about something I learned about Instagram. So if you are on Instagram and you hit the little icon that looks like a little magnifying glass, you will go into your Explorer page. And once you're there, if you press and hold on a picture, you will get a little menu that pops up that will give you little options of things that you can do with that picture. And one of the last selections that you can make that's listed there is not interested. So if you're having things pop up on your Explorer page that you're just not interested in receiving anymore, you can click on not interested and that will let Instagram know.